Jesus Christ. All right, then. We got a lot to talk about today. So if you haven't heard, if you haven't, you've been living under a rock, because this has been everywhere if you're in the Sonic Panther community, or commentary community for general. But Sonic Panther did another oopsie. She responded to the Dumbzool video, I guess, and ever since you uploaded it, it's gotten her even deep into a hole. Okay then, I don't want to talk about it because everyone else and their mama has already talked about it a million times, so I don't need to explain why it's bad. But let's just look at the other side. Why are there so many videos about this goddamn channel? Did she leave that much of an impact? Did she? Like, god dang, everyone has to get their minds out, I guess. But Jesus Christ, like, literally search her name up in the search bar of YouTube. You will not find her channel. You will not even find her channel icon anymore. That's how much she's dug her grave. She's not even relevant in her own search bar. That's just sad. That is just actually sad. Like, what the hell? Literally, scroll down. Why are there so many people talking about it? Why do everyone care? Oh, wait. Okay, so, during the recording, I just found out that Sonic Panther deleted her channel. Oh my gosh. That's actually funny. Oh my gosh. Alright, so she deleted her channel. Wow. So, remember the time when she said she didn't care about anything, she wanted to get her voice out?
So that was a fucking lie.
Apparently she did care because she deleted her whole damn channel. Jesus Christ. Alright, that's new. I've never seen someone get so emotional they delete their whole channel. Jesus. Oh my gosh. It's really crazy how all this happened. First, you know, she built herself up by making rants, which, you know, made her popular at the time. No one kind of defused it because no one liked defusing arguments back in 2015, apparently. Okay, then. And then, you know, she starts and she does literally nothing. And then she comes back yelling at a girl over a fictional anthropomorphic animal in a cartoon hedgehog game. Alright. And then she quote unquote apologizes, and then goes hiatus for a while on rants, comes back, and digs her grave in, and then deletes her channel. Well, what arc that was. But YouTube life, am I right? No? Okay. Nothing 93? Hear my advice. Get your life together. Please. This whole situation could have easily been avoided. You could have kept your channel if you had just kept your damn mouth shut. Alright? It wasn't that hard. Cause, you know, your Alduin Gajinka video got like so much hate, so many commentaries just jumping you. It's crazy. It's actually crazy. You knew this, and you make another video, and then you're gonna say that, oh, I don't care for the reception this video gets, and then like 2 days later, delete the video. Wow, just, wow, amazing, just amazing. Well, that's gonna be it for this video. If you enjoyed this video, like, subscribe. This video is very short. I know, probably around 3 minutes long, maybe. But I don't have anything else to say. I just wanted to say why this is kind of just unnecessary. But whatever. Bye.